Welcome to the channel. In this tutorial, we will see how we can add Python installation to the path enrollment variable so that we can access Python or, you know, we can run Python programs from any folder in the file system. When we download and install Python, there is an option which says add Python installation to the path enrollment variable. But by default, that option is not selected. Just in case you have installed Python and you have not set the path enrollment variable, then this is how you can do it. So the first thing that we have to do here is we have to find the location or the folder where the Python has been installed. So in order to find that, first we will click on the start button and then we will search for File Explorer. And you will see an app called as File Explorer. Click on that. And here you will see this PC. Click on that. Now the folder where the Python will be installed by default will be a hidden folder. So the first thing that we have to do in our PC is we have to show the hidden files. So we will click on the view and then we click on options. And here we get change folder and search options. Click on that. It will open up a small window and here open up the view tab by clicking on view. And here you will see an option called as show hidden files, folders and drives. Click on this radio button and then click on apply. Okay. Now in my case, Python has been installed in the default location where it will normally installs. Just in case if you have selected a different location, then you have to go to that location to find the Python installation. If you have not changed the location or the Python has been installed in the default location, then this is how you can find it. Open up the C drive where the operating system files are installed. And here you will see a folder called as users. Open up that one. And then you will find the folder with whatever the account name you have in your computer. Mine is Anil, so I have to open up this Anil folder. In your case, it will be different with your name. Just open up that folder. And then you will see a folder called as app data. Open up that one. And then you will see local. Open up that. And then you will see programs. Open up that one. And then you will see Python. Open up that folder and then you will see a folder with the name Python and some value. This value will be depending on whichever the version of Python that you have installed. In my case, I have Python 3.9, so it is 3.9. So it may be different in your case. It's okay. Open up this folder. And now this is where the Python installation is present. We can see the installation of Python. You know, we can see the Python application in here. Now, what we have to do is we have to get the path of this location. One simple method to get the path is we just have to go to this URL section or this navigation section, which, you know, displays all the folders that we have opened up to get to this location. And we have to click here in our mouse. We have to left click. And once we do that, the path will be highlighted like this. Then we can right click. Then we can go to copy. So it will copy this path. And after that, we can close this or minimize this. I'm going to minimize it. And now we can click on the start button and we can search for environment variable. And we will see an option called as edit the system environment variables. Click on that. It will open up a window called as system properties. And here in the bottom, you guys can see a button called as environment variables. Click on that and it will open up another window which says environment variables. And here we can see user variables and system variables. In the system variables section, search for path by scrolling down. Once you find path, click on that. It will highlight that path and then click on edit. It will open up another window and here it says edit environment variables. Click on new and then paste whatever the path that we have copied before by pressing Ctrl V, or you can right click and paste. And after pasting, you need to enter a backslash, just like the way I have entered here, you know, which is nothing but the separator for these folders, as you guys can see here. And after that, click outside. And after that, again click on new, again paste the path, and then insert a backslash, and then type in scripts, capital S, scripts, just like the way that I have done here, and then add a backslash, just like the way that I have added here. And after that, click outside, click on OK, and click on OK, click on OK. Now I'm gonna open up the Python installation folder that I have minimized before. What we have done is we have added this location where the Python is installed to the path enrollment variable, and also we have added the location of this scripts folder. You can open it up and you guys can see some applications. What we have done is we have added these two locations to the path enrollment variable, so that whatever the programs that are present in these folders can be accessed from any folder in the file system. So now I'm going to close this window. Now let us see whether we have successfully added the Python installation to the path enrollment variable or not. Click on the start button and search for command prompt cmd. Open up the command prompt and here type in Python minus minus version, and you will get the Python version installed in your computer. In my computer right now, I have Python 3.9.0, so that has been displayed in here. So this is how we can add the Python installation to the path enrollment variable in Windows 10 operating system. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next video.